to Living 808. Well, the finale of the Hawai'i Symphony Orchestra's Films and Concert Series is coming up. Dave Moss, President and CEO of Hawai'i Symphony Orchestra, joins us today with all of the details on the Muppet Christmas Carol in concert. Aloha.
Aloha. So great to be here. Thank you.
So happy to be to have you here because, and so happy to be talking about the holiday concert because I feel like everyone loves the Muppets, but especially in December, talking Christmas. Now, before we talk about that concert in particular, what exactly is a film in concert?
So our film in concert series is sponsored by Lexus and the Kaimana Beach Hotel. And this series takes place at the Blaisdell, and upcoming here at the Hawaii Theater Center, you have the full orchestra on stage, so 64 musicians, with the film playing on the big screen above the orchestra. So they strip out all the music, your orchestra plays that live. It happens a little bit differently every night, but you get to see some of your favorite films with a live orchestra.
Yeah, and speaking of some of the favorite films, you guys have done Star Wars, Harry Potter. So what's the next one?
So the next one is Disney's Muppets Christmas Carol. It's the 30th anniversary of this,
oh.
So it's not just for kids. It's for all of us who have grown up, 80s and 90s kids with this movie, and it's perfect for the kids as well. So we've got three performances, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday this week. Sunday's matinee is nearly sold out.
Oh, wow.
So get your tickets for Friday and Saturday.
Okay. All right. So make sure you get your tickets right away. Now, is this show something that the whole Ohana can attend, or is this adults only?
Definitely. The Hawaii Theater Center does have a bar, so bring the family and really enjoy the performance. Again, Sunday's performance is at 4:30 p.m., so that's a good one for the kids. Friday, Saturday is 7:30, but this is a holiday season, right? School's almost over for the year,
right,
so
true.
Bring the kids out and have a good time.
There you go. And speaking of a good time, it's always a great time at the Hawaii Theater. Can you talk about the significance of this event being at the location?
Yeah, so the Hawaii Symphony Orchestra is the artistic partner and ensemble in residence at the Hawaii Theater now. And so the Hawaii Theater is celebrating their 100th anniversary. And, it was a film house for a while. And so what better way than to go and see a movie like The Muppets with a full orchestra? And there's been a lot of improvements around the Hawaii Theater Center. So, our patrons get valet parking at a certain level of donors and subscribers. And we try to make it as easy as possible to come down to Chinatown and enjoy a performance.
I love that. Perfect. And speaking of enjoying performances, people have been of this series. This is the finale of this series. But you guys are, of course, continuing performing throughout the year. So what else do you have planned?
Absolutely. So in the new year, we're back at the Hawaii Theater for a performance of a Beethoven symphony. Mm-hmm. And then in February, Keahoa is going to join us for a program on our Hapa Symphony series. We've got Raiatea Helm joining us later in the year, the Honolulu Jazz Quartet. A lot of performances at the Hawaii Theater. And then we will be back at the Waikiki Shell, where we just welcomed 7,500 fans to see Yo-Yo Ma last week.
Right.
We'll be back at the Waikiki Shell this summer in June, July, and August.
I heard that was awesome, too, and that he played for a long time.
2.5 hours.
Wow.
Beautiful. It was just beautiful.
Amazing. Okay, wonderful. And for people that want tickets to this upcoming event or any of yours, where do we get tickets and how do we keep in touch with
tickets you guys? Tickets are available at myhso.org, and you can also call our office to purchase tickets. But the Hawaii Theater Center and myhso.org is your place for all of the information.
Perfect. And we'll have a link to those websites on our website at k22.com. But thank you so much for joining
thank
us
you.
And congratulations on that entire series. I know everyone loved it, and you still have the chance to go to the very last one, so make sure you check it out. All right, so much more when Living 808 returns. Stay with us.